Would it surprise you to know that when you hurt, God hurts too? See, He created you. He loves you like crazy, and it's really difficult for Him when things are difficult for you. I know that because I'm a dad. When my kids are hurting, I'm hurting. My wife and I didn't bring them into this world so that they could hurt and experience tough times. Of course, we knew that that would be a part of life, and we hope those times will make our kids stronger. I think that's kind of like it is with our Heavenly Father. See, the Bible says He loves us and wants what's best for us. Of course, there's going to be tough times. We live in a world where things aren't the way God originally created them to be. We live in a world where, at least for now, sin has affected us and caused us to experience pain and hard times. But I want you to know this. When you feel like no one really cares, that's just not true. We care. We care for you. Even though we don't know you, we care for you because we have something in common. We're human beings and we're created in God's image. When I was a kid and went through some really tough things, my dad used to put his arm around me and say, "Son, just remember, it's probably not as bad as you think it could be. Whatever it is that's got you down, we can work it out. Trust me." And that's what I'd like you to hear me saying to you right now. Whatever it is, we can work it out. It's never hopeless because my God is a God of hope and second chances. No matter what's happened to you, no matter how bad the pain feels right now, it's not worth doing something terrible to yourself. Why not allow us the privilege of coming alongside of you and offering some help? There are plenty of ways to find help. If you're feeling like you're in an emergency mode, hit that panic button right away and we'll get you in touch with someone who can help. If it's something you'd like to process with someone, check out one of our blogs. You can also download some of our e-documents for free. Take some time to read through them. They're filled with great information that can help in tough times. See, life's worth living. God loves you, and He's more than capable to help you find that road back to real life.